This is Ghana Land.
We'll be right back.